shooter on this thing.
Having fun?
I'm having a great time.
Ready? Yes. Can't miss that ferry.
It's only 2 hours from here.
It's only 2 hours. We've got about
a 10-minute ride to go.
Yeah,
you know, to go to the boat ramp. Set for the next leg of the journey. Our fearless leader,
complete with an iPad.
Yes, the iPad is engaged.
Is that true? Everybody, all the troops, kind of anxiously awaiting.
We'll be right back.
Today.
And are you doing a panorama?
Hello. Doing a movie.
A movie.
But I don't know where we are. It could be Switzerland. It could be Oregon.
I don't know. Switzerland looks a lot like Oregon. Mm-hmm.
Having our lunch.
Slowly.
Where are we
going to
eat tonight?
Our reward beer.
Station?
Yes, at a train station. A train and bus station.
A bus station?
Yeah, it's not quite. Oh, well.
riding along the Rhine, I think. Little vineyard here. And my bike buddies riding by.
Marco, show us your stuff. Oh my God.
Let's buy one.
For about a half hour.
We were right behind you and yelled at you and you didn't hear us. On the bridge.
Where did you yell?
On the bridge.
On the bridge.
And you were there, and you were talking to some cute little Fraulein.
Oh, yeah.
In pink. No, I yelled at you, and you took off.
I waited and waited.
Yeah, you didn't.
Now we'll do a little movie here. This is the last breakfast.
Good. Oh, yeah, typical setting.
Are you sure?
For our last breakfast.
What's tomorrow?
Tomorrow's a breakfast.
I'm told I need to get the chandelier.
Do you even know how to get to where we're
going? It's about 15 minute walk.
We have our own private car.
It's a disco.
room for about 30 people. Pretty cool. This is at the Hotel ABC.
You got a cartel wash, a rosé.
What the hell, another fucking horse?
Yes, but this one doesn't have to be fed.